Southeast Asia's fastest train, Whoosh, has launched in Indonesia. The $7.3 billion project has been funded by China. President Joko Widodo commenced the service, which connects Jakarta to Bandung, a major economic centre. Whoosh is an Indonesian term that translates time-saving and dependable. Mr. Widodo has prioritised projects such as Whoosh to alleviate the country's severe traffic congestion.